It's Puff's World. It's Puff's World.
So today I'm here at Summit of Snoqualmie West. I'm gonna try and get a couple runs in. And I got a couple guests.
Chicharron, El Carron, Lopez. Chicharron is a German Shepherd Husky Wolf mix. And Chicha's from Peñasco, New Mexico. Here we got Osa, the Chunky Berta Martinez. And Osa is a Lab Shepherd mix. Osa is from Oak Harbor, Washington. Go. Quite the mission trying to keep up with these two. Unlike me, my pups don't get tired. They just keep going and going. Good, very good workout partners. We found us a nice track already. It's gonna make the second half of this climb really easy. Thank you, whoever put in the work before us. It's like a mini Zermatt.
Crazy dogs haven't calmed down once this whole time. Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Come on! Lead the way! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Powder dog. Where you at? Can't keep up now, huh? Yee-hoo!
Oh, it's so good. Good job. Good job. Let's go, powder hounds. Good job. Good job, little Osa. Let's go. Come on, keep moving, keep moving. Let's go, let's go. Good job, good job. Let's go, keep moving. Come on, keep moving, let's go. Good job, good job. Woo! Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, come on. You're gonna beat me? You're gonna beat me? You're gonna beat me? You're gonna beat me? Heck no! Still got it. Cheech and Osa are straight edge, so they're not gonna be partaking in this beer tasting today, unfortunately. They're having too much fun running out in the parking lot as it is. And today's beer feature out of Seattle, Washington's Georgetown Brewery is Bodhisattva's India Pale Ale. Let's give her a go. I think I just really like IPAs. This is hella good.
The perfect beer for the ski hill. At 6.9%, strong enough to give you a little oomph while not being too bitter.
Also, I'm ready for round two. I don't know, Chichi, you ready? They're like Scar and Simba, fighting the whole way up.
Cheech is very smart. He follows my trail. He's not trying to use up all his energy.
Meanwhile, Osa just freestyles it anywhere. Powder, the trail, everywhere. She don't care. She got that big old donk though. She muscle through anything. Lead the way, Osa.
So we just got up in lap number 2, and I think the pups are starting to feel it. I think it's time to head down, go home, get some food.
Good job, Mitos. So your world, let's I hope go. You're ready for me. Now gather round. I'm the new fool in town, and my sound's laid down by the underground. I'll drink a ball of Hennessy you got on your shelf. So just let me introduce myself. My name is Humpty, pronounced with the umpty. Yo, ladies, oh, how I like to funk me. And all the rappers in the top 10, please allow me to bump me. I'm stepping tall, y'all. And just like Humpty Dumpty, you're gonna fall when the stereos pump me. I like to rhyme. I like my beat funky. I'm spunky. I like my oatmeal lumpy. I'm sick go. With this. Straight gangsta Mac. But sometimes I get ridiculous. I'll eat a bunch
good
of
job, boss.
Yo, fat girl.
Come on, come
yeah,
on.
Are you ticklish? Yeah, come I know on. You're fat. Look at me. I'm skinny. And never stop me from getting
powder
busy.
All day,
I'm a
baby.
Freak. I like the girls with the boobs. I got busy in a Burger
let's
King
go.
Bathroom. I'm crazy.
Powder dog.
Me to amaze thee. They say I'm ugly, but it just don't faze me. I'm still getting in the girls' pants, and I even got my own dance.
The Humpty Dance is your chance to do the hump.
Come on.
I'll do the Humpty Hump.
Come on, I'll do the Humpty Hump. Check me out, y'all. I'll do the Humpty
Snow
Hump.
Snow doggies. Woohoo! Let's go, Snow Pups!
People say you're Humpty. You're really funny, but
good job! Good job!
You stare, you glare, you constantly try to compare me. But you can't get near me. I'm giving more a C and all.
Good job!
Tongues out, guns out!
That's not a happy face, I don't know what it
is. If you enjoyed boarding with us today, don't forget to subscribe and smash the like button.
I'm still getting paid. I get laid by the ladies. You know I'm in charge. Both how I'm living and my nose is large.
Go.
I get stupid.
Pickle.
Shoot an arrow like Cupid. I use a word
good
that
job.
Like looped it.
Timbuck says also I already made it way to the front.
I'm the one who said just grab them in the biscuits. Also told you that I like to bite.
You dirty animal. I haven't got my Abbey courses yet, so that's why I'm here. 2 to 3 times a week practicing. It's a pretty safe environment, all things considered. Some of it's Snoqualmie. Got Summit East, Summit West, Summit Central if you come before ours. This is a really good place to learn, so definitely take advantage of that. It's too nice of a spot to not come here to practice. Don't learn in the backcountry. Come learn here. Come have some fun here before you take it out there. Let's get it.